Yeah. Hello from Australia.
We've got a lot of signs here. See these signs? Okay. Very cute. Never stop doing what you love. Okay. Thank you. I won't. Hug my big sister as a Christmas gift. Or hug my little sister as a Christmas gift. Okay? We want to teach Japanese words with Paul. We have some people who follow us around the world, and we have a couple of people here who we know who come all the way from Japan.
Australia, Paul!
Yeah. And so, when we were in Japan, one of the words I learned in Japanese, a nice word to know, which means fantastic, is psycho! Okay? 1, 2, 3. Psycho! You got it. Yes, I know, we've noticed you. You're very good.
Hello from Welcome Australia.
Man. Good to see you. Okay, this is another new song, an endless noise lead.
I swear I caught a look before you turned away. Now anything for you, anything you wanted to.
I say to people, sometimes you want to say something nice to someone, and then you think, oh, I'll say it tomorrow. I'll say it next week. And sometimes it can be too late, and you wish you'd said it. I wrote this next song after my dear friend John passed away. Let's hear it for John. Okay, dies den Song habe ich für meinen Freund John geschrieben. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears. Supposing you could say that we were playing hard to get, we didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. And what about the night we cried? Cause there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. I never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. I say, I really loved you and was glad you came along, that you were here today. Ooh, for you are in my song. want some more? Okay, I see some signs that say birthday signs. This one. One over there. One up there. There's one over there. So, okay. This is for all you people who've got a birthday today. And also for anybody who's got a birthday sometime this year. Fantastic band of mine. Woo! Right here, Jim Wicks, Rusty, Brian, and the Horny Boys. Yeah. So, but we have to go. We have to abschieden. Man soll aufhören, wenn es am schönsten ist. There you go. But anyway, listen, most of all, we want to thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You've been brilliant. Great audience tonight. Thank you. We love you.
Stay.
some time. We hope you have too. Alright, thank you. Great, thank you so much. And all we have to say is, bis zum nächsten Mal.